The pain deep, knee deep in some wet pussy, smoking backwards on stained sheets. I got some fame, it didn't change me. I got some brain and rearrange me. Honestly, they ain't thinking what I've been thinking. Y'all ain't been drinking what I've been drinking the bag for. We pay the bills and we finally dipping. Tunnel vision, 3 in the morning, we running missions. I was born with a set of horns and some wisdom. Then my girl come, then I run to the studio. Taking our leave, she finna send me a nudie. Funny how people I never met say they knew me. When I was on the come on, they never said nothing to me. I wanna leave it all on the floor. Cops always knocking at my door. Niggas always looking mighty poor. Small talk isn't in my chords. Fuck it, I don't even need a course. They be like, Dylan, man, you blowing up. I'm just trying to learn, cause you never really know enough. They believe in me, and I need to eat. That's a factoid. Yeah, your boys been maturing. Feeling go hard, I'm by my boys, I'm a clern. Lot of old girls wanna link. Fucking man, they don't mean a thing to me. Baby told me, sing to me. Money getting right to me, that's something they bring to me. All of my fans tell me, Dylan, you're a king to me. Hopping in the Uber to the lab. Working on getting things I ain't never had. Man, I'm deep in. No more time to party, nigga, no more time to sleep in. I learned being vulnerable is not a sign of weakness. I'm a top dog, man, I've been on my eliteness. You should come and peep this. Never going back to the street shit. Never going back and forth with a bitch, nigga, man, I ain't with the beef shit. I've been on a wave, nigga, you can never teach this. I'm made for everything I came for, man. Why these niggas speaking? They sitting in the bleachers. I got put down by almost all of my teachers. All of my teachers.
Some people, I noticed the quality that they don't have that. They just don't have the I guess the pressure on themselves. You know, they just have a little bit of a comfort that I don't have. I don't feel comfortable unless I know I went above and beyond with my preparation. The things that possibly could happen, if I ain't take real steps to prevent those things, I'm not comfortable. I can't walk around, you know, charismatic and happy. Nah, I gotta make sure, you know, we setting up some type of wealth, because we might have a little bag right now, but we know a lot of people had a bag right now, and they ended up bad. We got a core business, which is, for me, music, but then it's about building an enterprise around it. And I think, you know, that's what we see Jay-Z has done. That's what we see Puff has done. The music don't become how you pay the bills. It's a lot of pressure off of it. You got other things bringing in income. You can make music solely as an artist.